Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're going to begin today and doing another real company run. You're driving for U.S. Express today. I looked up their trucks online and I kind of matched this International LT to what I've seen online for their trucks. One thing I did add is the multiple lights on the trailer. I think it looks better like that. So we're in San Francisco. We're going to Sonoma, California. We have some air conditioners. We have 7 hours, 26 minutes to get there. Let's get on the road. Today the truck is running a Cummins i6 performance engine. A little bit overkill for this truck, about 600 horsepower up on the hood for what it's carrying. I mean, it's really a little bit more than what it should be, but that's okay. With 18 speed even fuller. We'll get us a thumbnail a little bit later on down the road.
Go straight on. That's right.
So there's going to be some changes made, guys, for my truck simulator on the channel. The modded truck night is probably going to have to go away for a while. I'm going to see if I can rework it. I may just, instead of streaming with it, I may just pick one randomly at a time and once in a while and do a modded truck video.
Go straight on. That's
right. Review. I may just start doing that instead. Like I've said many times, I prefer these trucks over the modded trucks, so. Like this truck here, I had to turn off two other trucks because they were mods, because the GPS wouldn't work in this truck. Until I turned them off. So mod conflicts and stuff like that is just, something that I'm not really wanting to be into. So I'm gonna be kind of looking at what I want to do with that. On how I want to make it work. I didn't want to go in gear for a minute. It's automatic.
Go straight on. That's right. Oh, get ready to turn left.
Five, stay alive. I know a lot of you guys, you mostly enjoy the modded trucks, and I enjoy them to a certain extent, but when I start having problems like that, that's when I get where I don't want to use them. When I know this truck's going to work. I mean, as long as it has Unless they do a sound update, you want your engine pack might not work for a mod, but I know this truck's gonna work. What I need to do is gonna do. I don't have to worry about it crashing or something like that. I'm gonna go ahead and get a thumbnail. Back it up just a little bit. Kind of move it over this way so we can kind of get the side of the truck. Bring it up a little bit. So like I said, I hope everyone's doing well. Thank you everyone who has been coming out watching the live streams. Means a lot, helps channel grow. And I'm always looking for new content, guys. I've been having a hard time right now, so new content is coming. Well, the donuts look awful good. We got 124 miles to go. I don't know why it's so laggy all of a sudden. I do apologize for the lag, guys.
Keep right.
It may be JazzCat right. Mods.
Turn right.
just kind of being quiet, enjoying the rain. That was close. The lag, I'm maybe hitting. Dash light's so dim. Let me take a look at that real quick. We gotta get over. Or is he 69 miles ago? So yeah, things are gonna change with my trucks. I'm gonna see how I wanna do it. I think I'm gonna maybe do one a month or something like that. Bad. I don't know why it's so bad. Yeah, we may have to get rid of Jazz Cat mods. Let's see how it runs. Oh, we went the wrong way. Oh, the boss can be mad when you hit something. The lag is so bad that it's making me hit things. Let me look at it. I think we still will be okay. It's just gonna take us a little bit around a different way.
Keep left there. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Now keep left there.
This way. I want to take care of that problem with this lag. I'm going to remove the mods and see if that fixes the problem.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
I don't know how we're hitting nothing, anything when there's nothing behind us.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
So we took the long way around.
Turn right. Keep right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Okay, let's find a new route. Ready to turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends, sugar.
All right, we're here. It should be an easy one. Let's get out and look. Let me straighten up a little bit. Off the dock. Let's bump the dock. There we go. Alright, so we drove extra, drove 195 miles, took us 6 hours, 34 minutes to get here. We saved 40.7 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's run. Getting here doing a real company run for U.S. Express using the International LT by SCS. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. It means a lot to have the channel grow. And we'll see you in the next video.